congratulations on buying the executive version of this record. You have chosen wisely, and we value your discerning taste in deciding to pay the few extra pence for a product of real quality. Everything on this record has been designed to meet the exacting standards which you have naturally come to expect. The record itself is made from the very finest Colombian extruded polyvinyl. The center hole has been created to fit exactly onto your spindle with all the precision of finest Swiss craftsmanship. The audio content has been quality graded to give you the finest in listening pleasure. There is little or no offensive material apart from four cunts, one clitoris, and a foreskin. And as they only occur in this opening introduction, you're past them now. You can relax and enjoy this quality product, secure in the knowledge that it has been specially created for the lover of fine things and the man of good taste. Oh, sorry. You can edit that out, can't you?
Yeah, no problem. I'm not singing the song yet.
Because if you do drugs, you're a hippie, and hippies suck.
Thank you. Show that turd who's boss.
This ain't the hotel California. This ain't Club MTV. Zazak, the Boston Garden. Zazak, MSG. I'm not banned from the rising, but everything is not okay. I don't want to have to listen to what it works to have the same trust. I'm in my private hell. You'll find a lies in hell. I'm in my private hell. You'll find a lies that they tell. I saw the mayor smoke cracking. I heard the police woman attack. I heard the candidate stumble. I saw a contestant from a god. You can't check in, watch out. Never check out. Drive on.
This is side two. If you want to play the record from the beginning, please turn over. Do not play this side if you want side one. This is side two.
We would like to apologize to purchasers of the executive version of this record for the peremptory nature of that announcement. The brusque tone was intended for buyers of the cheaper version.
And wives and children and houses and dogs, and you know, they've made themselves a part of something and they can talk about what they do. And what am I going to say? I killed the president of Paraguay with a fork. How have you been?
I feel like you guys are more than just friends. You're my family. Except for Cartman, naturally.
Well, screw you guys. I don't want to be in your penis chopping family anyway.
Situation, looking for Turn me a frickin' bone here.
Pocket that's a naked on a cold night. Pocket that's a naked on a cold night.